Rabindranath Tagore. He was the notable composer of the national anthem of two different nations, India and Bangladesh, entitled Jana Gana Mana and Amar Sonar Bangla, respectively. Byborn as Rabindranath Tagore on 7th of May 1861 and who lived up to 7th of August 1941 was a poet, writer, composer, philosopher, social reformer, as well as painter. He received Bengali music and literature as well as Indian art into contextual modernism. He is known to be the first non-European lyricist to win the Nobel Prize in literature for his profoundly fresh, beautiful verse of Gitanjali in the year 1913. Other than those beautiful melodious national anthems and the verse of Gitanjali, Kora, Ghare Baire, Rabindra Sangeet are his major notable works. Moreover, he was a humanist, universalist, internationalist, and anti-nationalist, who disliked the British Raj and wanted India's independence. He is the founder of Vishwa Bharati University, located at Shantiniketan in West Bengal, which means a place where the world makes a home in a single nest. Amazing! His depth of words were so deep that even the Sri Lankan national anthem has been inspired by his work. Now, let us see how this man can motivate us for a better understanding of life and humanity. Clouds come floating into my life, no longer to carry rain or usher storm, but to add color to my sunset sky. Faith is the bird that feels the light when the dawn is still dark. I slept and dreamed that life was joy. I awake and saw that life was service. I acted and behold, service was joy. The butterfly counts not months but moments and has time enough. Beauty is truth's smile when she beholds her own face in a perfect mirror. Every child comes with the message that God is not yet discouraged of man. Let your life lightly dance on the edges of time, like dew on the tip of a leaf. A mind of logic is like a knife of blade. It makes the hand bleed that uses it. Everything comes to us that belongs to us if we create the capacity to receive it. Love is an endless mystery, for it has nothing else to explain it. The highest education is that which does not merely give us information, but makes our life in harmony with all existence. I have become my own version of an optimist. If I can't make it through one door, I will go through another door, or I will make a door. Something terrific will come, no matter how dark the present. Let us not pray to be sheltered from dangers, but to be fearless when facing them. The water in a vessel is sparkling. The water in the sea is dark. The small truth has words which are clear. The great truth has great silence. The flower which is single need not envy the thorns that are numerous. You can't cross the sea merely by standing and staring at the water. We come nearest to the great when we are great in humility. From the solemn gloom of the temple, children run out to sit in the dust. God watches them play and forgets the priest. Those who own much have much to fear. Death is not extinguishing the light. It is only putting out the lamp because the dawn has come.